Hi, what's up, everybody? It's VCheekmaster247 here, and today we are back with LEGO Dimensions. And in the last episode, we were in the Scooby-Doo Dimension. But I don't know which dimension we are in now. Let's find out. Which slot was it? Number 2. Confirm no. I don't know where we are now, but we are going to find out. I had to wait for a little bit to start the game because LEGO Dimensions needed updating and that took forever. But finally, it's finished updating. Back in Fortron. There's Gandalf and my old style, and for Batmobile. Don't need a Batmobile, so bye bye. I forgot his name. There we go.
Hey there, I think I got some information you might find useful. Don't worry, you can thank me later.
Yeah, you can start again now. I can't remember the last time I did this. I think at some point last year I did it. Where are we now?
Shouldn't we be over there?
Yes.
Then why are we here?
So much for that toaster's calculations.
It could have been worse. Just a little way off and...
He takes it.
It's solid. Hang on a second. You know, we should watch where we step.
Yeah, I think you're probably right. Get a few coins first. Well, bit too close there, bats. Oh, thank God.
Some strange magic is at play here. We must hurry to our destination.
What's that? Seems a bit foggy. Okay, let's go to the pin first. I forgot that one. Oh! Damn it.
No more Mr. Nicepat.
There we go. What do we use first? Back to Yeno. Oh, that was convenient. Wait, is that one with the ball? Yeah, it is. I think what we need to do is to collect the birds. Oh, and that's the one we need. Okay. haven't done this in a while, so bear with me. I was something like one. There we go. So, what's missing? Oh, is that it? No, one more. Good. Now we want tiny, don't we? Tiny sized Batman. I need like Gandalf, need your assistance. Now make him grow big. There you go, Batman. You can go across. Gandalf. Right then, take two action. This is hard. Smart thing to do is not to fall off. Well, I didn't know you can reach that far. Now, tiny Gandalf. Big Gandalf. Running a bit slower because it's smaller. Wild style, need your help. Without falling, please. Ghostbuster. This has got to probably get covered away.
Got it. Now to get moving.
Oh, damn it.
What's with all these puzzles? It's like one of President Business's game shows.
That's going to annoy me all the way through this level. This is like a puzzle game. Okay, what one should we go on?
The flooring here is guiding us. We must move slowly.
So that way. No! Puzzles are annoying. What's happened to wild style there?
Prepare to see some fun.
This might look simple, but I've always got to know what this is. It's a trap.
Card swan. What a false rocket! Wow, we need Gandalf.
I think the tool for this job is in my other bat suit.
One of this is a chop for Gandalf, I'm assuming. I need to bring Gandalf over here. Fire up the wizard. Don't worry, Batman, I'm here. One more. Oh, it's Connor. Wonderful. So it's Blue. Wait, then where's the pattern? That's red, blue. Wait, if it's Batman. I'm assuming that's for the middle. And he's a plane. My old style will be blue then. Oh, is it? Where's the other one? Oh, wait. That side. Must be like points. What did I do? Hang on. What kind of spec coin? You know, wedge, doesn't it?
you know.
Don't know why I did that, but I don't. That was comfy. Get up there. Oh, I see. I've never seen it. Batman! Fine, you go up. Wait, what was that? How do I replay it? Damn it, just have to guess. Wild Stion came off a pad. Hang on, there we go, she's back on. This is frustrating and annoying. And it broke.
Got it. Now to get moving. The world's
I could use the DeLorean. Strikes again. I don't know where I'll put it, but let's go old school for Batmobile. There we go, Batmobile. There we go. Out.
All right, no more Mr. Nice Bat.
These ones are a little bit easier. No! Damn it. Let me check if this is recording my voice. Yeah, it is. There we go. Hopefully the game doesn't glitch. No! I'm dying! No! I hate this. Oh, it's going this way now. Could have told me. Oh, it's still going this way. Don't know what that is.
I think the tool for this job is in my other basket.
I was not supposed to do that. Am I supposed to do something? Well, don't need... Oh, I was right, we were going this way. I thought it was a bit weird. Nope. Oh no! Oh, I don't have no coins then. Oh no way. At least we're not using for Batmobile. Them noises are annoying. Finally!
It's the Bat.
Cyberman! What are you? Now it's easy.
might look simple, but I've always got to be ready.
Okay, we use this again. My headphones nearly fell off. That's a bit embarrassing. Wait, what do we need first? Well, bye-bye Batmobile. Not needy. Small. Let's go to the nearest one. Gandalf. Big Gandalf. I always forget to press B. I should know it by now because B is the first letter of my name. Ben. That's one. One down and for many more to go. Seems convenient that I'm already small. Gandalf, move it. There we go. I done it that time. What happened there? You're being weird, Gandalf. Thank you. Now we're in style. Ah, I see. Is that blue or purple? Oh, I have to go upstairs first. You're going slow because it's smaller. So, wedge in the middle. Wild style, you're going to be wedge. Green. What makes green? You know, blue, doesn't it? Batman, I need you. Darkest colour in first, isn't it? I just blew the lead. And Gandalf, your yellow. about that turn screen, so... That's what we do for other side first. From where to make the there we go. Pardon me, that was fucked up. This is boring until it's done. Wait for a bit. So, blue, yellow, purple. I got it now. I wonder if it was showing that before. Best of luck. Yeah. I don't know that music. Whoa. A fire dragon.
Look out! A dragon!
That was awesome. won't be trying that on first. And a brick wall. Looks like it's job for back to the owl again. Coming out now. What? Nah. Whoa! Holy crap! That was lucky. It would be a bit. It would be a bit funny if I chopped someone for 1-1. Not for you guys, that is. Oh, look at that! I chicked myself. Battlefield? Yes, it is. Darnix! Why did you be exterminated? Why do I keep on changing to my own style?
I'm
Game's glitching. I had to restart the level, so back down to where we left off. And make sure not to fall off this time. Some backup. Kill one if you own kind. Too many of these darlings. Thank you for your assistance. There we go. See the end of the world.
Where's Mjolnir? And your friends too, of course.
I don't know. It's empty.
So were the mines of Moria. When I arrived with the Fellowship, be on your guard.
I always am.
Fortron.
Those are for you. No, these are for you.
Oh, come on.
Why haven't I? If you have to do everything yourself! Did you honestly think you could just wander into my palace and steal your friends back?
I am everywhere! I am all powerful!
Release them from your clutches, villain!
There we go.
Why do you think you can overpower me?
Not that's his name, Lord Vortech. Where is it? There it is. Next. No, wait, for opposite. Them vehicles. Oh annoying me. Good. Be gone. Be gone. Wait, is the game still paused or? Yeah, it's recording. Stop bugging me. Wait, have we got rid of him?
No, no, this will not happen.
What's happening? Are we getting rid of him?
Here, use this.
Go.
Vanquished, Lord Vortec.
Now hurry up. The rift won't be stable for long. Sorry, I'm kind of bad at this. I fell asleep in dimensional rift making class.
Oh. Batmobile. Need required assistance. Why? A darn special weapon starting. Good. Be gone! No! Damn it.
Hello.
Robin!
Friendship is a weakness. You should have just destroyed your station elements.
Oh no. Oh, that's a robot then. Expo.
There you go, boss.
What did you do to Expo, Joker?
I put a smile on his face.
That's going mad. From a square.
All this for a green square?
I can feel everything. Control everything.
What's that?
Hey, give us friends.
Oh, don't worry. The last thing I want to do is keep you apart.
What is that? Some sort of abomination.
What is he doing to them?
He's insane.
Oh no. They turned against us.
Let's not find out the answer to that particular riddle, shall we? Come on.
Metalbeard!
No! Poor chest. Now they're getting really big.
Every dimension is mine, and yours will be the first to suffer.
Oh no. Prime time. Optimus Prime. Ah, finally done that, about time. Haven't done so good on that one. Oh well. But I guess we are nearly there to the end of LEGO Dimensions. I think there's only a few more to go and then that's it. The game will be completely finished. But unfortunately, I have to end the video here. Yeah, so this is FeeCheekMaster247. And if you like this video, please don't forget to smash the like button. And don't forget to turn on the bell for bell notifications and subscribe for more.